Andre. The Frenchman drives towards Linus Allmark. Ottawa coming off impressive back-to-back wins on the road against Boston and Toronto. Back at the point, a long shot taken there by Travis Sanheim, knocked away by Allmark. Philadelphia missed the playoffs last year for the fourth straight season as Stutzla picks that three, drops it back, and that shot by Patterson deflects wide. They were in a playoff spot. Face off in the Ottawa zone. Won by Adam Gaudette. Pop back to the point. Andre plays it back. They score! Point shot by Travis Sanheim gives Philadelphia an early 1-0 lead.
And it's a loose puck battle down low. It's just going to get popped to Sanheim. A little touch play here. Now watch, Jake Sanderson steps up and tries to go stick on puck. And I don't think Allmark picks it up until it actually gets past Sanderson right there. It might have clicked his skate as well, but it ends up going.
Gregor plays it back around. Here's Hamonic with it. Hamonic, long shot, got through. And that is stopped. Now Norris plays that back in. And Hamonic back for it. Norris swings it back about Kachuk with a chance, scores! Brady Kachuk ties the game on a sweet feed from Norris.
Hamonic's going to turn right off the ice, right to middle, and then watch the pass by Josh Norris. Head up the whole way. He knows he has support, but it's about getting the puck to Brady Kachuk in a position where he can do some damage, and he does it. It's on his stick, off his stick. He catches Fedotov going down.
He's the blue line and fires that down. Mario wheels it back around. Big Cousins steps up. Now steals that puck back. Cousins drops it back, and a hard shot there by Gaudette. Kicked out.
Here's a top-tier chance, and Nick Cousins does a good job of turning this puck over, sliding it right in the slot. Now he's a little... Absolutely, getting an opportunity and seizing it.
Pinto fires it down. Amadio kicks it back around to Gregor. Out comes Jensen for it. Jensen shovels that back. Pinto, a long shot. That was tipped. A bemused disagreement.
Now, here's the save of Fedotov in tight. A little redirect. He gets a left.
In comes Konechny. Tries to flip it back across, and Norris got in his way. Now a race for it. Artem Zub is up there, and Zub works it free. Zub walks in, feeds it back for Bergeron, and then stopped by Fedotov. What a play by Artem Zub.
Unbelievable, but he imposed his will, some physicality, turned that puck over, and what a grade-A chance in front of Fedotov. A pass by Zub to Giroux.
Konechny drops that back for Tippett and moved across to Mechkov. Drops that back for Andre. That's knocked away by Pinto. Pinto's got a man with him, Gregor. In comes Shane Pinto. Pulls, drags, shoots. And Fedotov got the blocker on that. Dancing in, he banks that down to Norris. Back for Stutz. Well, that's broken up. Stolen back by Kachuk. In comes Brady Kachuk. Back across to Sanderson. A shot up high. Fedotov makes the save.
Good look here from Brady Kachuk. Kachuk's going to try and buy himself a little extra space. Going to kick it wide. And Sanderson...
It doesn't get talked about a lot, Jimmy, is that sometimes guys come over, they don't have a fellow countryman who speaks the language. Now Stutzla knocks it down and shoots short side, and Fedotov got a piece of that. Sanderson's dead. Jeff is here scouting again for New Jersey. Stutzla back for Batherson, tees it up for Sanderson. Back across, there's a shot by Batherson, scores! Drake Batherson, power play goal, and Ottawa takes the lead.
So the entry with speed, Tim Stutzla is going to kick it wide, but there's the stick. Now Ryan Poehling, it's a 5-on-3 situation. You watch him. That would be his stick working his way back into that seam area. He's got no stick. So they take advantage of it. Sanderson, right to Stutzla, to Batherson, and it's in the back of the net.
Igor Zamula. Back down to Tyson Forrester. Takes a return pass from Farabee. Forster down to Farabee. Walker throws it back in front. Oh, what a pass saved by Allmark on Forster. There it is.
No shots on goal. How about this, having to stretch out? Now, he reads this. He knows there's an option on the back door. Gets across with the left pad. Now
that... He'll back around Forster on it. Crunch there by Amadio. Now, Kingsley pass on the tip of connecting on a breakaway. Shoot, scores! Travis Konechny on a lightning strike has tied the game for Philadelphia.
ties the game late here in this second period. Physicality, and then watch this. Konecki just gets lost. Quiet space right there. And it's a beautiful pass by Tates to find Konecki, and he's able to beat Linus Ullmark just under the glove. The Flyers have quieted the crowd.
Long shot by Greg goes wide, and Joel Farabee feeling that. Stays out there. Greg drops it back to Norris. Picked up by Chabot. Back to Norris, who holds the line. Norris walks in and shoots. Score! Deflected in front. And Ottawa retakes the lead.
It's a bite of Farabee. You can see him struggling. So it's almost a 5-on-4 situation. Watch Josh Norris. Kept in by Chabot. A little give and go. Now head up the whole way looking for an option. This hits, I believe, the right skate of Travis Sanheim on the back door. You'll call it a favorable bounce, but...
Mario back to Giroux. Great chip there for Greg. Chabot back across to Gaudette. He pivots back. Gaudette trying to throw that back and bounce to Greg. Chabot back across. Gaudette works back. Get back. Headshot scores!
The puck gets kept in by Claude Giroux earlier in the shift, but... It's back to Thomas Chabot. And Gaudette wants that puck. He wants the puck through that seam. He feels there's a lane there. Here he gets it back to Chabot. Great work by Greg to get it. And now he's able to curl and drag it.
Thomas Chabot.
There's a long shot. Score! Tanner Richard. Anthony Richard, rather, comes off and gets his second of the year and draws Philadelphia back within one. Look at that goal.
And this almost was a broken play. Entry into the zone, the centering in good shape, but it gets touched through the middle of the ice right here. There's the pop through to Richard on the back door. But it's Bobby Brink that pokes it through to Richard, and he's able to...
Bouncing puck at center ice, brought back in by Richard again. Shoots! Ullmark save, rebound, score! It's Brink, and the game is tied at 4.
This is Tyler Cleven's going to pinch down on this play. It ends up a 2-on-1. It's thrown towards the net. Now Ullmark gets a chunk of it, but not all of it, and it bounces on the back door, and Brink is going to finish it off. But it's Richard again, dangerous, and they'll take a look at it to see if this is kicked in, but I think this is going to count. He's stopping on the play.
Up ahead for Norris, knocked down by Greg. Rewind, he goes for Kachuk. Up ahead for Norris, slashing in Josh Norris, and for the top of pad save!
Evan. Norris with a strong power play, gets around.
Ahead to Pinto. Shane Pinto, trying to find some space. Tied up there, moves away from Richard, plays it back across. Sanderson for Pinto, a shot from the top of pad, save!
But no better save tonight than this one. Pinto gets it across, a beautiful pass by Sanderson, and then the one-timer, he gets enough of it pushing from...
Brady Kachuk. Tired Flyers on the ice now. Kachuk looking for Norris, ships it on goal, but it's off, save, and he gathers up the rebound!
He caught the save, last opportunity. A high tip, right there.
Drops it off to Sanheim. In comes Sanheim on Sanderson. Final minute of overtime. Now a sharp angle shot, score! Nijkov sneaks it by Ullmark for the overtime winner. The Flyers take it 5-4.
And you see some frustration from Linus Ullmark. Here it is, it's down low. Circle back, Sanheim's gonna get it down, and now watch this bad angle. And the hinge there by Ullmark. It's the glove down. Here's a better angle of it. There's a little bit of daylight. He's able to bank it right off the left thigh pad.
Goals in back-to-back for Michkov. He also had the shootout winner against San Jose in the last game. The overtime winner here. And the Flyers come back from two down.